Hello, everybody, and welcome to me coughing. That wasn't the way I wanted to start the episode. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. I'm Kurikan, and thank you for joining me. Okay. That was, unpleasant. Oh, I should have brought something more, capable with me. I kind of goofed that up. Oh well. I can get to that room later. Two things of of grenade rounds? Why am I suddenly coughing so much? Hey, how about you, fall down and die? Thanks. Hi! Who invited you? Okay, I'm just gonna dodge around you guys. Cool. Oh! Hi! Screw you! Okay, so now I've got the lab card. Probably should kill that zombie, actually. If I can learn how to aim. Hey! I took his arm off! Is he dead? Yeah, okay, I see the puddle. Hi!
Annette!
You killed William. I'll never forgive you for that.
Wait!
I've just prepared a sample of the G-Virus. And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't. Won't.
What? William. William. You're alive.
Well, she's not winning any intelligence awards.
William is still alive. He's getting stronger with each skin he casts off. Sherry!
Tell me what I need to know. How can I save Sherry?
I have detailed information. Everything you need to know to prepare the antidote is right here.
So basically, I need a thing, and then I need another thing. I think.
Save my daughter. And tell her I'm sorry I wasn't a better mother. Tell her I love her. Sure.
Annette!
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
And now for one of the game's coolest themes. I really like this song. Okay. I think I'm gonna need the grenade launcher. I'm mostly playing this by memory, and my memory is getting a little fuzzy. Oh, hey, I was able to use the card key there. Neat. That's gonna be... So now I've done that. That won't pay off until much later, but... Basically, it won't have any real effect until the, B scenario. I think. Okay. Still got... got it. Oh, right! I forgot about this scene. Claire, you really should have just told him, I need to get a virus, an antivirus. Sherry's infected. Silly woman. Oh crap. Ow. Okay, time for that heal. Let's see, I can't open that without the ammo disc. I hope I'm gonna have enough ammo for the final boss. Oh, great! More of these. Dude. All right. Come back here. we can do this. And Leon will be able to go in there later on. Don't remember if there's enemies in here or not. Yep, there's enemies in here. That was effective. And we'll turn on the light switch. Oh! Hey! Hi! Out of my way! Still got a couple shots left in there. And I'm gonna need that. Oh, wait, do I need to hit a switch? Yes, I do! Alright, let's get the hell out of here, then. Almost done, guys. Let's get back to the save room on the in the basement. Still can't English. Gonna skip that one room. Now that I think about it. That might be where the anti-BOW gas is, and as far as I know, that actually makes the game harder on the B scenario if you turn it on. There's also probably some ammo in there, which would be nice, but excuse me, should be able to manage without it. Oh! Hi! Put your pants on! Pants on now! Ah, crap! And I'm wounded. Okay, let's go ahead and use that. Got enough time, I think, in this episode that we'll... Should we get the cure first and then save, or save and then get the cure? Let's, combine those and use this. I'm gonna want to save as much ammo as I can for the final encounter. You know what? Let's just use the spark shot. That should be pretty good. So with that, I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one.